بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم my dear friends, my name is Abdul Rahman from Mazar Sharif, Afghanistan. In today's video I am going to show you how to enable USB debugging mode on Samsung Galaxy S5 or any Android device that doesn't have developer options in settings menu. Since the introduction of Android 4.2 Jelly Bean, developer options have been hidden from the settings menu. Now if you haven't got access to this new menu, then it means you are missing a lot of powerful options. For example, if you want to enable USB debugging, then this can be done only from the developer options. USB debugging is very useful as it allows you to transfer files between your PC and your phone using your USB cable. So let's get started.
Okay guys, to enable USB debugging mode, first of all go to settings. After that go to about device, here it is, and after that tap 7 times on build number 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Go back and now developer option will be available beside about device. Here it is, as you can see here is a developer option. Just click on that and enable USB debugging mode. Okay, now USB debugging mode is enabled.